That's right, and there's more where that came from. Well, this is Ciri. My grandparents were part of the protests in Grulovia after the war. It didn't end well. Here's a scene I was hoping not to see again. You're in the way, Maligulugly! Maligulugly! Malugly! Yeah. I gotta practice that before I meet her for real. Ooh, I'm gonna pay for that, Grandma Morona. My real Grandma Morona. And my dad's father, Lazarus. Nice to see them alive, actually. Nona? I'm Raz. I'm your great-nephew. I mean, not that I think I'm great or anything. Just that you're my grandma's sister. And I'm here to talk you out of being evil because, you know... Sam?
Two of you are no more threat than one. In my time, I have vanquished entire armies.
Ding dong! Whalogram! I'd like you to meet Mental Esmeralda. Uh-oh.
Careful, children. Oh, I fear a storm is coming,
I am the deluge of Grulovia!
No, no, no!
Let the streets be cleansed!
I'm not afraid of you. You're just an overgrown lust for violence and destruction. Okay, that sounded scarier than I wanted it to. But you're actually a normal part of any human mind.
I will defend Grulovia against all her enemies.
You shouldn't be.
She's all twisted up in knots. I got something that'll help you. Unwind!
Ooh, that looked painful.
It's okay. I have another one.
Go! Back to your quilts, weakling!
Hey, that little old lady's inside her!
Now that you've seen that, I'm afraid I can't let you leave.
Wait, what does that even mean?
It means run!
Listen, you're a natural part of the fight-or-flight complex, but you're supposed to be smaller. Stay down in the primitive brain until needed.
I am the deluge of Drulavia!
Those side pops are good, and good for you.
Go!
I'll help you get out of there, Nona.
You heard the Lady Rasputin. Let's get you away from that water. Sorry, I thought you were the mole, Raz. Let me make it up to you. Ooh, she looks steamed.
Never underestimate the power of pirate radio!
Norma came to me, upset about some terrible mistake she had made. So we put the word out on KLOB, and guess what? People were listening! At least one of them. And they told the others.
Thanks, Morris.
You owe me an exclusive on-air interview for this, okay?
You got it, buddy.
Merona wasn't supposed to be there. Lazarus shouldn't have brought her. He killed my sister.
No, that's not quite right.
No, that's not quite right.
Puddy, listen.
I killed my sister.
I might not be your real grandmother.
I killed my sister.
But you're still my family.
What's all that? I kill lots of people.
The only thing I can offer now is everything I've got.
But there's always room for one more!
Oh, I wish I had made you bigger.
It's okay, Nona. Look behind her.
Crowley dug his little hole after all.
Yep, and we're gonna fill it.
Kick her into the pit, Booty!
Everybody's got something like you. We just know how to keep it where it belongs.
Thank you.
Do you have a funnel?
So that's it? Caligula gets to live out in Green Needle Gulch with Ford as if she didn't just try to kill people? Hey, it was different when I did it. There was a monster. And now, I think she deserves a second chance.
And I think I deserve a vacation. My brain's been through a lot.
Oh, no you don't. I've kept this place afloat during your little nap, and now I'm taking 2 of the 17 weeks of vacation I've saved up to lie on a beach where none of you can find me. Right after we take care of some important Psychonauts business. Well, are you coming or not?
Now that's leadership.
Despite my best efforts, you interns have seen some really inappropriate things. But I think you've also learned a truth that every Psychonaut should know. That there are flaws in our most venerated institutions, in our heroes, and in ourselves. We all make mistakes, and we all need help sometimes. But we all deserve a second chance. You've seen us at our worst, and we've seen you at your best. And I'm proud to say, you have all graduated from the intern program.
Woo!
Yes.
That's what I'm talking about!
You are all now, officially, junior agents of the Psychonauts.
Junior?
I'll take it. I graduated the intern program and all, but I'll bet if I snuck in a little extra credit work, that would really irritate Norma.
Hear what happened to Agent 33?
No, what happened?
She went on vacation. I forgot to set her aura to out of office.
Oh, classic 33.
Yeah, apparently they went on a whole mission because of her.
Good. It's nice and quiet here when the big wigs run out.
Thank you.
archetype feeling a little flat? Try one of our projection pins for that special projection in your life. That'll really snazz up those snaps. That filter is very popular with the kids. Personally, Mayanara Psychic.
Scanning access granted.
Come on, you can do this. Okay, does PH go before G because it sounds like F?
Not just Ford Preller, but also filling the shoes of Nick John Smith. Oh, what would Nick do? Turned out to be evil, Nick, but you kept the mail sorted.
Is your archetype feeling a little flat? Try one of our projection pins.
Find his body someday.
Keith!
Tonight. How's that Alba?
Great. That old guy who was working here said the ball was too heavy.
So it turns out Sherry had my label maker the whole time.
Hey, can I get a drink?
What? Are you kidding?
Projection pins.
Watch out, intern.
Hello.
Not now, kid. Busy.
Is your archetype feeling a little flat? Try one of our projection bins.
If I use projection on this door, my archetype would go in there. It says, property of the Gastronauts. Not very smart putting your name on it, guys.
Yum, yum, yum!
Locked. Coach, really getting some use out of that swimming tail.
Just doing some research for the amphibious assault capabilities of my death bot.
Huh.
Dr. Lobato, where do you think you're going?
The green man told me to wait in the brain bumbler.
That's not the brain tumbler.
Oh, I guess I'm escaping then. Bye! Please don't tell. You know I'm a reformed man. You were there. You saw me. Plus, I need to get back to camp. I left my kid there.
Wait, what? I shouldn't be up here, but wow, it feels very intense.
Archetype feeling a little flat? Try one of our two pins for that special projection in your life. I'm not saying your face has flaws, but if it does, I can tell you are an intern, staff member, visitor, or intruder of great taste. Delicious and good for your mental energy. Ooh, I should get some of those too. No refunds.
Over there. Oh, and Helmet's brain. Sensing some stray thoughts around. What are you two up to?
We're planning our mission to rescue him.
And after that, we're gonna buy a treadmill and rescue Bobby's body.
Home for you, Sideshow. Hey, what are you and the sandwich talking about? Yep. Straight thoughts I'm picking up? I think it's not running right now for some reason. Yoink! Where's the rest of it? Gross. Yep. Phew! This titanium is fake. This titanium is fake. This titanium is fake. Funicular is slow, but I think this guy is overstating. This card lying around. Ooh. Yep. Ooh. Nice chart.
Raz, Frazee says Nona's not our Nona.
Well, you want to
talk? Oh, I would, but I gotta go do some spy stuff. Bye.
Hi, Mom.
Uti, my middle bay.
What work?
Now that you have lifted the evil curse on our family.
I'm gonna get back to my important spy. Dad will be okay?
Eventually. You know, I think there was a part of him that always knew. This may finally bring him peace. Why don't you go talk to him? He's probably up high somewhere, staring off into space, handsomely.
I'm gonna get back to my important spy stuff.
Yep.
I'll bet my little flat friend can get in there.
Nimbo!
I think if I use projection on this door, my archetype would go in there. Big Leg sits alone. Huh.
Is that another new kid?
Wait. What could you two have to talk about?
Not you, if that's what you're worried about.
Your brother has some ideas about psychics.
Yes? What else did you learn, Dion?
Did you know fortune tellers didn't actually invent bedbugs?
Why are you wasting time with this guy? Don't you have important intern, stuff to do?
Here's the issue. My mentor, Ottoman, problem is, I...
You want...
Well, well, if you survive, be sure to report back, okay?
Probe the mother lobe.
I just want to dance with you.
I need my me time.
Better grab this before it hurts somebody.
Thank you.
Rasputin. I have much on my mind, but I want you to know that in my heart, you are my...
What are you two gonna do now? Think you'll come back to work at the mother... What's next for the Psychonauts? Have you talked to my dad yet? I'll leave you two alone.
Stay away from the water! Oh, sorry. Old habit.
Harmless to me, but that I'm sensing some stray thoughts nearby.
For that special projection in your life. Whenever you need more gear, the automatic will be here.
Is it time to take a spin in the brain tumbler? Yes, I'm ready to go to the collective unconscious. Looks like you got those bees back under control.
Some of them.
We'd be more firm with them, but frankly, we need the honey.
Ha ha ha! Locked up. The note says, gone to Grilovia. All locked up. The note says, gone to Grilovia. Is where they kept their snacks.
door like a pesky doo.
Sensing some stray thoughts around.
For that special projection in your life. Cyclops will keep you in the fight. Delicious. Good choice. Dreamfluff saved my psychic butt more than an idea. Let's make a side challenge marker and get you ranked up. Careful how you use that one, Sonny. Thanks for visiting the Automatic.
You shouldn't be back here.
Hello, Agent Mentalis.
Well, if it isn't my
Make any new gadgets lately? Wasn't that dangerous I don't think it's a good idea to Happy that Ford's back? Was it weird seeing your old... What's gonna happen now with Ford back? Bye, Otto.
See you next time, kid.
Doing, Pam?
Oh, well, it's been a long day now.
That sounds...
Worth a shot. Just don't let Otto try out any of his experimental flavors on you.
Sensing some stray thoughts nearby. Got a psi card.
And then I was like, Dad, and you just moaned, caviar.
I hope I'm not interrupting.
Young man?
How's the brain reintegration? I'm sorry, but I might... Did you tell your dad about what happened? While you're catching up with your dad. Looks like this is where Lily comes to work out some of her darker thoughts. Oh, hi guys. I'll let you two get back to talk. thing is sharp. Mentally. Sensing some stray thoughts around. How's the music biz, Morris?
Heavy lies the crown, my friend. It's hard to be CEO, creative director, and talent all at once.
I'd love to help you out with your radio.
Oh, no. Sorry, Rez. But we're looking for something different in our DJs. Youthful energy, you know?
Oh! Huh. Well. Better not be any lake monsters in here. Yeah. Doesn't look like a death trap to me. Yet. I'll just gently release the... Ooh! Hey! Hey! Uh-oh. It's accident. access some sort of fight or flight center in my own brain. I choose fight! I need to know what's causing that thing before I can get rid of it. Neighbor is making it impossible to do any damage. Ugh. No more rock. I think I need to figure out what's causing it. I appreciate the positivity. But this enabler is not doing anybody any real good. I can't do anything until I get rid of that enabler. No effect. They're protected by that enabler. I can't deal with that bad mood until I figure out what's behind it. I need to know what's causing that mood before I can get rid of it. I need to figure out what's causing it. Yep. If I could just CV this thing, I could find out what's causing it. Why can't I use clairvoyance on it? Oh, it's immune to clairvoyance right now. There must be something causing this bad mood around here.
I better eat a Psypop before I run out of mental energy.
Psypops, delicious, packed, and delicious. Machines are more work than I expected, but it looks more stable now. Yep. This card lying around.
Thank you.
This would be handy in a lumberjack level. Bring a little bit back. Straight thoughts I'm picking up. Oh, hi guys. I got that plant you needed.
Thanks, Raz. I know you only did it out of friendship, but let me give you this anyway.
Hi, guys. Well, I'll let you two get back to talking about me.
Bye, Raz.
Thank you. Yep. I'm sensing some stray thoughts nearby. Ah, just like a kid. Anyone want to see my oarsman's badge? No?